Hi, I'm Rodney, and in today's video, we're going to go out in the worst time of day and do some natural light photography. Welcome. So, in my portrait photography class, very first day, we go outside and we look at hard light, natural sunlight, and using no reflectors, no external lighting, we learn how to take good portraits with just what we've got. Today we're armed with only a light meter and we're going to go out in the Dominican with a hard light and photograph our models Eliana and Nicole. So come join us in the Dominican Republic. Welcome, I'm Rodney. And this is Nicole and Eliana, and we're here in the beautiful Dominican Republic. We're talking about basic natural light photography, and we're shooting at kind of one of the worst times of the day. So the sun is up, it's high, it's bright, and one of those things we look for is like, what do we do when the light looks like this? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna backlight our models. So the light's gonna come from the back, we're gonna get this beautiful little halo coming, so these are going to look like angels because these are sort of my angels here. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to try to make sure that we don't get any hot spots on their faces as well. So when you look at Nicole here, when we get that hot spot on the face, it's really, really hard to deal with. And so if you bring your face even this way even more and you get that little dappling, it's hard to fix that in Photoshop. It just doesn't work. So our goal is to make sure that we don't get hot spots on the face. If you got hair, and we got hair that's kind of going all over the place here, which is awesome. When you get somebody who doesn't have much hair like me, just a slight tilt, all of a sudden you'll get that ear that's lit up or that little bit on the cheek that's lit up. Once you lose that, it's gone forever. You're not getting that detail back. So we want to make sure we keep that and make sure that we don't have anything that's just kind of that one little sliver lit up. So that's what we're going to do. So we're natural light photographing here with the lovely ladies. If you're in doubt, simply walk around and go, oh, that light's not good. We don't like that. So we're gonna just kind of wander around and go, this isn't good light anywhere. It's very hard. You notice underneath the eyes here, we got big dark shadows. It's not very flattering. But when we come into here, all of a sudden, we don't have any hot spots. We got this nice light in the eyes. I got my little angel glow going on here. not quite as angelic as these young ladies, but that's what we're kind of looking for. And once we start to get this hot spot, this is bad because this is burnt out. The detail is never coming back. And so we just kind of, we always used to do the look at your thumb and kind of walk around kind of thing and see where the light is. A lot of people have a hard time with that because they're like, I don't want to look like an idiot looking at my thumb. So if you get a cell phone, pull it out, put it into selfie mode, do a little walkthrough and go, what's the light look on me? And that's what we're going to do. So we're backlighting the ladies. I'm going to start with Eliana, then I'm going to go to Nicole. We're going to do a couple shots of each of them. What you're going to really notice is we're not using a reflector, but the ground here is super reflective. And so we're bouncing light in, and this is actually working like a huge reflector. We got some white wall buildings in behind here, and this is gonna, like, when we look at the eyes of these ladies, it's gonna be amazing, absolutely amazing. So for those of you who are techno geeks, we're shooting at ISO 200, 125th of a second at f/5.6, and that's what we're shooting. And when we shoot like this, we're gonna get this beautiful light. Oh, beautiful, and hence down here. Yeah, bien, bien. Oh. And stay right there. I'm gonna zoom right in on Eliana's eyes and we're gonna just take a look at these things. Just beautiful the way they're reflecting light. Mwah. Gracias.
Siempre.
All right, Nicole, come on in here, young lady. Going, I don't want to look at you. And chin down, just chin down a little bit. Beautiful. Don't. Bring your face this way, your eyes this way, and then eyes towards me. Sorry, nose that way. Perfect. Oh, I love it. Chin down a little bit more. Beautiful. Hint of a smile. Oh, great, Nicole. Love it. Oh, work it, work it, work it. And chin down a little bit, nose towards me, just a touch, right there. And hands to your hips there, just gonna work that. Hint of a smile, chin down a little bit, tilt the top of your head this way, beautiful. Beautiful, Nicole. Mouth closed. Oh, beautiful. And bring your hand down. Just bring it. Oh, yeah, that's good. And one last one on three. One, two, and three. Fabulous. All right, thanks for watching. Hopefully you learned something from this. If you did, please hit the like button. Feel free to comment. And if you got something valuable out of it, please consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time. And we are gonna end this session with an ussy. So we're gonna all scooch in together and have a photo. Ready? Uno, dos, tres. Steve-o, come on in here.
Get in here.
Beautiful.